entirely different dimension. Wait, please. I got sent here by mistake. Uncle Aaron, wait. Uncle Aaron!
Please, Uncle Aaron, just hear me out. I was bit by a spider that gave me powers. It wasn't supposed to bite me, it was supposed to bite someone else. Someone from here. I don't belong here. I need to go home, okay? I have an Uncle Aaron too. I had him. He was a bad guy called the Prowler. He looked out for me. He did a lot of bad things, but I knew he wanted to be good. He just didn't know he had a choice, but you do. You can be a good guy.
A good guy?
Please, trust me. I know you don't want to be the problem.
I'm not.
With a few old friends.